Ask Allah the impossible. Ask Allah. This is the secret, ya akhwan. Don't ever give up on the mercy of Allah. Allah forgives all sins. Come back to Allah Azza wa Jalla. So many lessons in Surah Maryam. But the second point, listen how the story started. The surah started by telling us the story of Zakariya alayhi salam, even though the surah's name is Maryam. Started with the story of Zakariya and then went to the story of Maryam. There's an ibrah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us, a man, listen carefully, ya akhwan, ya makroob, ya madyoon, ya mahmoom, my brother who's in debt, my brother who is going through so many hardships, my brother and sister who are sick, listen carefully. Allah is telling us in this surah, a man in the late 90s, with a wife in the late 80s, and when she was young, she was already barren, she cannot have children. So yani, if you bring this case to the best doctors on earth and you present them with this case, I have a 95-year-old man with an 89-year-old woman. When she was barren, when she was young, and they want to have a baby, what would the doctor say? Something is wrong with you. But Zakariya alayhi salam have so much trust in Allah Azza wa Jal. So he's telling us, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no matter how big is your problem, no matter how tough is your sickness, no matter how hard is the hardship that you're going through, what is it compared to have to make a woman at that age, married to a man at that age, have a baby? Huwa alayya hayyin. Huwa alayya hayyin. It's easy for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't give up. Ask Allah Azza wa Jal. But follow the footsteps of Zakariya, how he asked. And I will finish with this. دَعَى رَبَّهُ دُعَاءً نَادَى رَبَّهُ نِدَاءً خَفِيَّ. All the screaming that we see in the dua, Ya Allah! Ya! This is not from the sunnah, ya akhwan. نِدَاءً خَفِيَّ. Quietly, secretly, he made a dua to Allah Azza wa Jal. And what did he do? He started telling Allah Azza wa Jal how weak he is. Ya Allah, wahana al-azmu minni. My bones are getting very weak. The white hair is spreading like wildfire in my head. Ya Allah, my wife cannot have children. Ya Allah, I'm an old man. Subhanallah. Even though Allah knows all that, when you want your dua to be mustajab, express everything to Allah. Open up to Allah. Ask Allah the impossible. Ask Allah, this is the secret, ya akhwan, with certainty, with yaqeen. What is cancer for Allah? What is $1 million debt for Allah? Inna Allah ala kulli shayin qadir. Ask with certainty. This is a miracle. A baby at this age. But Zakariya has so much trust in Allah Azza wa Jal. He has so much certainty. When we have certainty, yaqeen in Allah Azza wa Jal, yaqeen in Allah Azza wa Jal, and we take by the means, then leave it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever he decrees is always great for us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all our dua in these days. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us this yaqeen to have full trust in him, inshaAllah ta'ala.